Every song starts like a seed, just a little idea, and then you develop it as you write it, and you work with other musicians in the studio, and they bring their ideas, and the song grows branches. But it's not until you play it live with an audience that the unexpected happens. You know, that's where the magic really happens, and the song finally flowers. That unique communion between performers and audience, you cannot have one without the other. And you know, that's what we live for. There's no such thing as a passive member of the audience. If you're there, you're affecting and influencing what is happening, and you are part of a creative process. The music becomes something it cannot be anywhere else. So if you, you know, you really want to hear what those songs can be, whether they're the old songs or the new ones from Shea, you can't just listen to them. You have to live them and see what they can become when you're part of it.
Your kingdom has fallen.